It's not always easy being the exception. The square peg. They'll tell you you don't belong. That it's not your place. That it'll never fly. But here, you learn you have a choice. You could listen to those voices.
I got my PhD in neuroscience.
Or,
thanks very much.
You can read them all speechless.
And now, let's meet the players. On court three, for the Stetson Hatters, number one, Emily Carroll. And number 31, Kaylee Anderson. For the UCLA Bruins, number 34, Elise Zappia. And number 30, Izzy Carey. On court five, for the Hatters, number 25, Jamie Walsh. And number 11, Alexa Richardson. For the Bruins, number 15, Julie Consani. And number 35, Riley Bushler. Officials, players, and coaches on courts 1, 2, and 4, your official 10-minute warm-up period begins now.
Yeah.
No, no. This is two.
Minutes to work with, fellas. Lines
and center, please. Yep. Oh, lot, okay. Is that better?
Yeah.
Push a little. Push it out a little. A little far back. Come on.
Fans, let's introduce the student athletes who are about to get started on courts 1, 2, and 4. On court 1 for the Stetson Hatters, number 13, Sarah Putt. Number 15, Bindi Strakova. For the UCLA Bruins, number 31, Megan McNamara. Number 13, Nicole McNamara. On court number 2 for the Hatters, number 10, Kristen Lynn. Number 2, Maddie Torney. For the Bruins, number 1, Ivy Schmidt. And number 12, Camilla Tan. And on court 4, for the Hatters, number 12, Maddie Atkins. And number 21, Sam Harris. For the Bruins, number 5, Zana Munga. And number 55, Jessica Namo. Head coach of Stetson is Christina Hernandez. And the head coach for UCLA is Stein Metzger.
Apply number. Go. I touch it.
An update from court number 5, UCLA takes set number 1, 21-16.
Left in the box.
court number three. Stetson takes set one over UCLA, 21-17. Four, UCLA wins set number one over Stetson, 21-14.
Yeah.
court number one, UCLA defeats Stetson in set one, 21-15. On court number two, Stetson wins set one, 21-18 over UCLA. Ladies and gentlemen, a final from court five. UCLA defeats Stetson 2-0 to take the first match in the duel.
Highline! Yeah! to look the right place.
Ladies and gentlemen, the final from court three. Stetson defeats UCLA 2 sets to 9. Tie up the duel. One match apiece.